Ladies and gentlemen, I am indeed delighted to be with the honourable members of the European Parliament on the occasion of the Golden Jubilee Year of the European Union. I am reminded of the dream of an Indian poet, Kaniyan Pungundranar, who articulated in 3,000 years back in Tamil classic Puranur. He says, Yadum Ure Yavarun Kelir, which means, I am a world citizen, every citizen is my own kith and kin, he said 3,000 years back. As we say in India, where there is righteousness in the heart, where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is harmony, there is an order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world.
Mr. President Abdul Kalam, in the name of the European Parliament, I want to thank you for this important and inspiring speech. This was one of the most extraordinary speeches we have ever heard. From a statesman, scientist and poet, this is unique. All the best to this great nation, India. All the best to our cooperation between the great nation, India, and the European Union. All the best, Mr. President.